Hi, it's Bobby with a quick tip for all you Lucid owners. Our LIDAR can trip these little sensors that are at the base of our garage doors. To keep that from happening, I'm going to 3D print this little device. It's a little tube. I'll go ahead and clip it onto the base of the garage door sensor, and then the LIDAR can't get into that lens, and all is well. Enjoy!